My God, I've never seen a murdering in one match ever. And Football Manager is supposed to be, like, realistic. Unbelievable. Just, wow. I've never seen Brazil get murdered so badly. And the best thing was, Brazil were cheating throughout the entire competition, and then they lose 7-1. Or you could basically sum up the entire game kind of like this.